Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Ah, I just dropped in to see how she's getting on now. What, this cesspool of dot couldn't be better.
You offed the Lords of Cinder. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. I failed to thank you for helping them find their final resting place.
Aha, thou returned. So...
Smithin, this. Well, I'd heard one of the... I suppose it must... You should know. Hardly a surprise. Prithee, be careful.
Oh, hello. It took some proud... Go on.
Back again, I see. I suppose this means you're after...
Oh, my.
And the undead Legion of Farron possess it. Thank you. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone now. Oh, my. It's from Ulysseal. Not even the Dragon School possess it. What would the Xanthus scholars say? They would simply slaver over this fight.Promise to stay safe.
Oh.
What is it? It is folly to claim light, no matter the victim's stature, even as I bloodied my hands and Promise to stay safe.
Ah, well met. How may I be of service?
Ashen One, what this barren dust? Where didst thou happen upon them? Oh, yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this, it must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree? Ashen One.
Again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that I too am bound by duty, but can offer you my sign. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to embers. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If you should require assistance, you...
hello. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap, and I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He's probably searching for me right now. If you happen upon him, that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him. Please send him my word. May the flames guide your way. If you happen upon Horace, that I remain in the catacombs